Namaste, I'm Shivani. Welcome one more time to my YouTube channel, Sanskrit Mantras. Today, continuing with our series of mantras to remove negative condition, we are going to address fickleness. Being fickle is something that doesn't work for us, doesn't serve us, because we need to be reliable. We need people to know that when they, for instance, hire us to do a job, we're going to do the job. When, for instance, a friend or a relative, that they need us, we're there for them. That's being reliable and not being fickle. And we also need to be surrounded by people that we can rely on and that are not fickle. So, or flaky, that's another word for it. So the Sanskrit word for fickleness is PISHUNATA. PISHUNATA. So the mantra is going to be SHANTE PRACHANTE SARVA PISHUNATA UPASHAMANI SWAHA. SHANTE PRACHANTE SARVA PISHUNATA UPASHAMANI SWAHA. We are going to chant it 108 times using our lotus seed mala and the background playlist of DJ Kimo Savin. And here we go. Shante prashante sarva pishunata upashamani swaha. 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 SHANTE, PRACHANTE, SARVA, PISHUNATA, UPASHAMANI, 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 SWAHA. Shante prachante sarva pishunata upashamani 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 SWAHA 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 Que tengas una jornada llena de bendiciones. May you have a blessed day. TaTha-Stu.